Again, this is Bradley Gamble. He's coming up on his third year in the Ladder Olympics. He's going to really have to impress the judges. Okay, the Home Depot Superman. He performed that with confidence. Wow, that's going to score high.